When the wind is howling.
Stop hanging up. I know you've been dodging my calls all summer, but I talked to Nate.
And the tears are falling, but they never make a sound.
Not too distant future, maybe.
Well, when you put it that way.
Yeah, you had someone who loved you unconditionally, treated you right, and wanted to be with you every day, and then you threw that all away to let Chuck Bass decide when he's ready for you.
Thank you.